Allah says that give from what we have provided from you for you. Give from what we have given to you before death comes to one of you. فَيَقُولَ رَبِّي لَوْلَا أَخَرْتَنِي إِلَىٰ أَجَلٍ قَرِيبٍ فَأَصَدَّقَ وَأَكُمْ مِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ Allah said, give from what we have given to you in sadaqah. Don't be stingy with your money. Don't be selfish. Be selfless. Give to the poor. Allah has blessed you. So don't forget about the needy. Give before death comes to one of you and you say, oh Allah, give me a chance. Oh Allah, give me a little more time. A little more time to do what again? A little more time to go hug your daughter. A little more time to go hug your son. A little more time to go enjoy the dunya. No, Allah, give me a little more time for as-sadaqah, so I can give sadaqah. Subhanallah. When the angel of death took their soul, all they're asking for, Allah, just give me a little more time so I can get and go and give sadaqah and I can be from the righteous. So I can pray 5 times a day. So I can believe in you. Again, Allah says, وَلَن يُؤَخِّرَ اللَّهُ نَفْسًا إِذَا جَاءَ أَجَلُهَا. Allah said, Allah will never give any soul a time when the appointed time comes. Death is an appointment for you and I. When people say, I've escaped death, no, that means your appointed time has not reached yet. But when it reached, Allah said, He will never give anyone a respite. No one will come back. No one will get even 1 second to come back to dunya to do good. So this is our chance right now. Right now you are alive. Use this chance. Use this time to do good. Use this time to prepare for your death, because it is something, it's a reality, it is coming. Now,